Yo, what's up, guys? Back over here. I was just at the store and stuff, and you know, I had nothing to do. There's no work right now and stuff like that. So I was thinking that maybe I can just work on my car a little bit and see how it can go. So like, but the thing is on my car is that there's a lot of stains from like people rubbing on my car. You know, there's the paint transfer from other people in the parking lot and stuff, or someone hits my car and stuff like that. So I decided let's just go to the store and then get some rubbing compound. And yeah, so the plan was just to wash my car and stuff like that, and you know, just make it look nice and pretty looking, you know. But then I got the idea, and then I just, you know, I just rolled with it. So I have the rubbing compound here, and then I have the wax right here. Got the wax, the rubbing compound, and then the towels. And yeah, let's go ahead and see if we can do it. I'm not sure if I can. I've never actually tried this before, so let's get to it. Alright, boys, so what I'm going to be doing is trying to get out this right here. I have another one somewhere around here. I have multiple. I have one right here. I have one right here. One right here. One over here. And one right here for sure. This one actually. This is a whole big old scratch for my paint. One right there. This one cracked my paint. I don't know who did it. And, so yeah, a lot of these are from like parking lots and stuff like that. I'm also going to be trying to get this one out too from someone hitting my car on the side. Or at least rubbing into it when they're backing out of the parking spot. Yeah, I've never tried this before. So, should be interesting. Let's go ahead and get to it. So obviously, first off, you're gonna wanna have to go ahead and wash the car, wash and dry it, make sure everything's nice and clean, and that's what I did. So, wow. Yeah, you know, wanna wash the car's nice and clean and stuff like that. I just washed it, so I'm gonna go ahead and open this right here. And after that, you're gonna wanna go apply this with a clean towel and then just rub it in. So I got the turtle wax right here. I got the turtle wax right here. And let's go with that. Alright, boys, as you can see, it's already going smooth. Go ahead and apply it in here. A good little amount, and then we can go ahead and put it on. So far, that one little mini rub didn't do very much. But I mean, it got a little bit off, so we're gonna go ahead and try it again. Alright, boys, after doing it the second time, it actually did pretty well. Looks pretty good. Still a little bit on there, but it's almost gone. Look at it. You only have like a little bit right up here. And other than that, it seems to be pretty much gone. It actually put pretty well. So I'm just going to keep on continuing. Yeah, now on to this one.
Till I heard you talking shit, now I'm fired up.
Alright, so second place that I did, it's actually pretty well so far. Looks to seem like it's working. I haven't gotten to this yet, but there's a little mini spot right here. With just like small little mini scratches that almost unseeable. But seem to have got rid of it pretty well, so I'm gonna start on this one right here.
Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you motherfuckers how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you.
Alright, so doing this other one right here, and the results on this one is amazing actually. Most of it came off in the first little layer. Just maybe what, 15 seconds of rubbing. Yeah, you just rub hard, and come right out. But yeah, look at that. Pretty much all the way gone. What you're gonna wanna do is buff it out too with the clean part of the towel. Make sure any excess of it comes off, because when it's time to wax it, you're not gonna want this on the surface. Alright boys, we are on to the other side right now. Yeah, not seeing too many left. Time to get this side right now. Go ahead and get a little before shot, so we have all of this right here. I'm gonna start on this one, so before this one, and back forward to after. When I rap, like my great granddaddy didn't take a whip to the back, not accepted by the black or the white. I don't give a fuck, praise God, I can see the light. Everybody talk about race this, race that. I wish I could erase that. Alright, boys. Honestly, I don't even need that bucket as a seat. I've been using the floor the whole time. Here that is right here. Easily a lot better. That used to be the little yellow spot. So now on to this part. I don't think this little circle right here, that's gonna come out. Someone definitely put that and kind of indented it at some point. Alright boys, as I expected, we got most of it out, but we're not getting rid of this. That's a real actual kind of crack in the paint. And scratch a little bit. We'll try and get that out at a later date when I mess with the car and trying to actually scratch out or get out the scratches. Obviously, I'm not going to do it to everything. I'm going to do it for the big ones. Like there's a couple big scratches on my car. So, so let's go ahead and move on. So, let's move on to this little one right here. And this one also travels to right here, I believe. This is probably around the same time. Obviously, take that one right out, by the way. It didn't even take any time. Alright. Well, it did a little bit. Not too bad. I'll go ahead and try it again. Yeah, let's do it one more time. Alright, so it took a little bit of the scratches out. Definitely took any of the paint transfer that was there out. Yeah, this stuff works pretty good. Especially for it being like $6 or something. Did pretty well. Alright. So now that we're done with the rubbing compound, all that good stuff, it is time to go into the final step and wax it. So this wax is just going to act as a protectant for it, and it'll keep it nice and shiny. Alright boys, it's all buffed out. Now we can start the wax. I thought I was about to fall on my head. Start the wax, boys. So first you go ahead and dip this in here, and then that's when you start wiping it down. Got some wax on there, and then you go ahead and apply it. Alright, so I'm all done waxing around it and everything like that. So now you just gotta wait for like a couple minutes, though, and then it's time to buff it out with the towel, and then you're done. So it's a pretty quick process if you only have one to do. It should only take about maybe 10 minutes at most. You only have to do one of them. Alright, it's been a couple minutes for this side, so I'm going to go ahead and buff it out with this rag right here. Make sure it's a clean side. You don't want to get the turtle wax back on it. So, nice and clean side. Go ahead and just buff it out now. And boom, it looks pretty much as good as new. looking great. So yeah, that looks really, really good. It's definitely nicer to look at my car when there's not imperfections in my paint. Definitely looks a lot better now. That was bothering me for a while. And time to get this one, because it's been sitting about 1 or 2 minutes now. So it should be good. All right, boys. And this looks great as well. So now time to get the other side really quick, and I'll be done with it. All right, now I can buff safely.
My name is Paul Rothenberg, attorney at law.
All right, boys.
I hereby ratify and confirm.
A couple minutes from now, we'll be completely done.
Motherfucking paid. Can't nothing stop me, I'm on the road. Always on time, cause my eyes is on my rodeo legs. I don't trust nobody, oh no. I don't trust nobody, put my homies on the payroll. Fuck with me now, where you'll never know. If you want with me in the beginning, you get no love. My name, Bobby Tarantino.
Alright.
What up, boys? I was just editing this video, realized I didn't make an outro. I don't know what it is about me and not making outros for some reason. But, anyways, I guess you, as you can see, the turtle wax rubbing compound plus the wax did a beautiful job. It took out almost all of the paint rub from the other cars, so definitely happy about that. It's not a pretty thing to look at. It's very annoying when you see it, so being able to take them out is pretty satisfying. And it looks a lot better, and since I'm going to be selling my car, it's going to also help the value, because the paint rub. So definitely worth the value. Keeps the value of your car a little bit higher. That's it for tonight. And go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, I love myself. They don't understand. But no matter what happened, you know that can't.